huge welcome back to Australia's Got Talent. Now, our next act is one of the most talked about performers in the history of this show. He's certainly not your average 17-year-old. He doesn't have a mobile phone, a computer, no email, no Facebook, and not even a telly at home. He auditioned with a piece that he simply made up on the spot, and our judges are still talking about that remarkable performance. He is the kid from the bush. This is Chooka.
I'm just going to play the piano, so I'm just going to make it up on the spot.
I'm going to say this in the nicest way possible. You are a freak.
Freak.
Freak. Freak. Freak.
Freak.
Yeah, it's pretty funny seeing me up there on the telly because we don't even have a telly. We had to borrow a telly from my grandma's to be able to watch me.
I've never had the feeling before at an audition like when I saw Chooka play for the first time.
I'm just a bloke who likes to be out by myself in the outback, so going to the city with hundreds of people around me, it's a bit different.
No training, no experience, self-taught. It just blows me away.
I was pretty unique as a kid. People try to make me fit into the box, but I just didn't fit in. I probably got on better with the animals than the people around me. I guess music for me is like expression. I guess when I start playing, I just let it come out of my heart and play what I feel. I'm going to go out there tonight with my mate. It's my keyboard. I bought it after doing a bit of shearing. And I hope we go all right.
And incredibly, he's again going to make it up as he goes. This is the astonishing 17-year-old Chooka Parker, everyone. You unique human being. Are you, since the moment you flipped out here, you have been a surprise packet at every turn. Where does a man who has no TV, no computer, no radio, no contact with anyone get inspiration to play music like that?
I guess that's the thing. If you watch too much TV and stuff, you just become a stereotype.
You do break all the rules. Danny, your thoughts?
Oh, gosh. You just leave me speechless. I think the only thing I can think of is in England we would say flip an eck. That was just unbelievable. The great thing is not only your talent but your personality. Australia's fallen in love with you. That was brilliant.
You know what? I think it's... And you hit the nail on the head. No TV, no radio, no Facebook, no updating your LOLs, I'm getting a coffee, on your Twitters or whatever it is. That's why you are as amazing as you are, because you're not sidetracked with all this other rubbish. You're out there, you're living on the land, and that's the only form of entertainment you've got, and you've made your own entertainment. And thank God you came along, mate, because you've entertained millions of people. And you're amazing. You are amazing. I'd love to buy you a new jacket, but you're amazing.
That's awesome.
As a musician, Brian, are you astounded?
You know what? I actually think the opposite to what Kyle is saying, because I would understand you doing that if you had a TV, you had radio, listened to music, were, you know, hearing these kind of things every day. The fact you don't, that's what is astonishing, that you can do that. You're a prodigy. That's all I can say, you're a prodigy. You sound like, you know, an old silent movie on steroids. I just don't know how you do it, because you can't train people to do that. You're a freak. I still can't get my head around it.
If you enjoyed it as much as these guys and our three judges did tonight, you do need to get behind your favourite. Without them and without you, they can't make it through. So 1902-55-3338 is Chooka's number, or SMS. I know he doesn't have a phone. I know he doesn't SMS himself. You're going to have to do it for him. 1997772 to get him across the line. One more time, the amazing Chooka. Unplanned and unreal. Do not forget, our voting lines will remain open until 12 noon this Friday, Australian Eastern Standard Time. Okie dokie, Australia.
I can't even talk, man.